The United Way is working to help those impacted by Friday's mass shooting.
Today, they held a luncheon for all who work at Building 2, where the shooting happened. 10 on Your Side's Deanna Bettineschi is live at the Virginia Beach Convention Center, where that luncheon took place. Deanna, the United Way decided to do this just this past weekend.
They did, and the United Way was actually going to have their campaign finale celebration here at the Convention Center in Virginia Beach, but they just decided it wasn't the right time to celebrate, so they donated the space and food to those who work in Building 2.
Hundreds of people who worked inside of Building 2, where Friday's mass shooting happened, made their way into the Virginia Beach Convention Center for lunch. Originally, the United Way was hosting their campaign finale celebration there, but they felt it wasn't the right time to hold it, so they called the city to help with their new vision to help those impacted by the shooting.
On Saturday, we made the decision to postpone finale and make this a different kind of event. We just felt like it wasn't a time to be celebrating and instead wanted to do something for the city.
The senior director of resource development for marketing at the United Way says they already had rented the space and had already purchased the meals, so they figured it would be a good way to give back to those who went through such a tragic situation.
We worked with our partners to make sure that some therapy pups would be here just to give them some comfort.
But the United Way went a step further to show those who work in that building that their community supports them.
We also had people write notes, so every place setting has a handwritten note with it just to let the employees know that we're thinking about them.
And the United Way also wants to remind people to just be careful to the links that you're wanting to donate to. We've posted the correct links for you over on wavy.com. Reporting live in Virginia Beach, Deanna Bettineschi, 10 on Your Side.